Great treatment, especially for the lips as well as the periocular region, that means the under eye dark circles. It gives instant results. There is a 50% instant reduction, and as I can assess your face, I see that your specific areas of concern are those only, that you have pigmentation around your eyes as well as the lips look parched. So we're going to treat the entire face. I want the entire face to glow, and this is a very specialized treatment for your kind of skin. So that's why I've chosen this treatment for you.
I can't wait for the service. Thank you.
Thank you. So now we're going to do the Mago resurfacer in this, which is goes by the name of Insta Dazzle Therapy in VLCC. So first of all, ma'am, I am going to basically cleanse your face. So this is the total, we have around 4 products in this kit, and we use the same products over and over again in the therapy. So I'm going to use the cleanser. I will just request you to keep your eyes closed when I cleanse it. It'll take around 2 minutes for you to be cleansed, and then we wash it off and go to the next step.
Sure.
Right? So please keep your eyes closed. So we're just using the cleanser. Now this is a specialized cleanser which is available with the same kit, right?
Sure.
We cannot use mix and match, right? So we are very clear on that we are using the same products over and over again, because once you cleanse and we see you, you will yourself realize that the cleanser itself is a part of the treatment protocol. So it's a customized cleanser which is made, and that is how it works. Just keep your eyes closed, ma'am, and the lips first. When you see your face immediately after the cleansing, it gives a good result even with the cleansing, right? Which generally doesn't happen with the normal cleansers. Since this is a customized cleanser for the treatment, that's why it works that way. I'm just using chilled saline, ma'am, so it will be a little cold.
Well, that's perfectly fine.
Yes, if that's okay with you. So just keep the lips pursed, ma'am. This is how we're working on it. So there's no, you can just get it done and immediately walk off to a party with this. So you don't require anything, kind of makeup. It gives you that washed look on the face, and specifically on the lips, which we known as the nudist look. That is what is given on the face and the lips,
because
right?
I've been wanting to do, something to my lips since the longest time. So,
this you will understand that how it works, because this is something which really works wonders on the lips. So, what now I'm just trying to basically dry the face by using soft tissues. So, this is what we've done. The first part of the treatment is done. We've cleansed your face. The face, as you will see, looks cleaner, right? Immediately after this. So now we're going to go to the second, ma'am. You'll have to keep. Yes, you can. You can. Now you'll have to keep your eyes closed, and the lips have to be in normal position, right? So I'm starting off, ma'am. Just keep your eyes closed. I'm going all around the face. The lips will be the last one which I do, so I'm going to wait for that. So I'm going to do the chin area.
Is this a gel formula?
Yeah, ma'am, it's a gel based formula.
Yeah, because I can actually feel the chin.
Yeah, so it's a gel based formula, there's nothing. So now I'm going to go to the upper lids, right? Just relax, and I'm going to go to the lower lids. Similarly, here I'm going to go to the lower lids, I'm going to go to the upper lids. So that's the whole thing.
And there's also a burning sensation on the pimples.
Yeah, because this what happens is, this permeates the pimples and causes them to shrink. That is why when active acne is there, So there is going to be slight, if there are one or two lesions of acne, there is going to be slight burning sensation over that area. Rest of the area, there is not going to be too much of sensation.
Yeah, otherwise it's completely fine.
Yeah. I'm sure it is comfortable. I don't think there is any problem per se. Yeah. So there's just a little bit of tingling. What happens is sometimes around the eyes also happens. So we just do a gentle tapping, right? Now once we do this, this makes that sensation also to go. So we just basically.
I can only sense that on my pimples. Otherwise,
so all is
okay. All is completely fine.
So good. This is how it works.
I am quite liking the massage.
So this is, I hope now you are comfortable.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So for how much time do we keep this back on, like the face?
This is to be kept for total 10 minutes. Around, 10 minutes in total. Lips, we keep around 4 minutes. So we are nearly through with the face part, so we go on to the lips. So just pout your lips, ma'am. Yeah. So just we're going to apply it gently over the entire lips, right? That's it. Just gently, you can just gently relax the lips, okay? Just leave it there only, nothing is to be done. I'm sure it is not tingling or anything, slight tingling, nothing at all. It's a very soft product, so it doesn't cause any problems per se on the face. So we have a minute or two to go and then we'll be basically taking it off. So now the time is up. We're going to remove this thing. So I'm again going to use chilled saline on the face, right? So that's what I'm doing. To just keep your eyes closed, ma'am. Lips, you can be in the normal position. So just relax. I hope there is no irritation or anything.
Mm-hmm.
The lip has started to look good. And the skin is also looking a lot lighter. Specifically the periocular region, that means around the eyes. Because that is a concern area for you, I guess.
Lips and eyes.
Yeah.
Does this also affect the texture of the lips?
Yes, yes, it does. It makes the lips much more softer, smoother. Because it's essentially a hydrating thing. So as you see now, it looks much lighter. I mean, the lips look much hydrated.
They're looking.
No, I am not going to show it till the end of the thing, right? So I've got to put a pack on you. Yeah, this is the second thing. So now I'm going to put a pack on your face. So just close your eyes, ma'am. Just keep the eyes closed. I'm just going to put it all across over the eyelids also.
What is this?
It's a hydrating pack, ma'am. That is the one I was telling you about. It consists of a lot of amino acids, right? There's vitamin E, vitamin C, so it's very soothing if you just feel it on the skin. efforts. So we're just going to make it dry. It'll take around 10 minutes for it to dry, and then we're going to wash it off. Right? So it's not a peel off kind of a thing, and it'll. Then after that, we'll show you the face before we do the last step, which is the acne. I mean the balm which is applied, which is the neutralizing balm. That is the last step. That contains a lot of moisturizing factors along with sunscreen, inbuilt sunscreen. So before that, I will like to show you your face, then you will see the real difference. I hope you are having a soothing feeling. I am sure you must not be having it. Yeah, so there is no, I mean, this, the mask does not cause any, I mean, irritation or anything. And all whatever irritation you must have had after the mango is also gone, I guess. So that's. The good part of this treatment is that after the treatment, effectively and virtually, you don't require any makeup, because it gives you that look which you were always yearning for. So it looks good, and the good part is that it keeps on looking better on the following days. That means today we are in a good state, tomorrow we are even better, and day after tomorrow it looks even better. And no downtime or minimal downtime, no redness, nothing after the procedure, just a simple light, very lightish reddish blush, which is the natural blush, and it adds on to the sparkle of the face. Some people now even come to us that they have an event, they want to look great before the event, so this is a one-stop solution for that also. Though we don't try to promote it as a one-step kind of a thing, we would like that the client should take the entire protocol and the entire program, but still if one feels that for one occasion or something one has to do something, so this is again very good for that also. Because it brightens up the face, lightens up the marks, and the face starts looking good instantly after the procedure. So we're seeing that it's nearly dried up, right? So I'm just going to take it off within a minute or so. I'm going to take it off. You're comfortable?
Yeah.
Yeah, so. Keep the eyes closed only, ma'am. Relax, relax. I'm just going to help you. We're just cleaning it. Relax, relax. Just keep the eyes to go, because we just clean the entire thing. Okay, okay? I would like you to have a look, just have a look, and then what do you say, what do you feel? Lips look extremely washed. And just feel the skin, and feel the skin which has not been treated, the neck area there.
It actually looks so clean.
Yeah, so that's the whole crux of the treatment, is to clean up the entire thing. And look at the lips, and specifically the periocular area around the eyes and all, that you see a difference. The last step is the balm. This is basically more of a moisturizer cum sunscreen cum everything, sometimes when you are going to a party or anything and you got the procedure done, mm-hmm. then in that scenario you can even remove it faster. Ideal scenario should keep it on for around 8 hours or so. Maybe if you got it done in the evening, then keep it overnight and then wash it off in the morning tomorrow. So here we are. We are good to go, ma'am. I hope the treatment was good.
I loved it. Thank you so much,
doctor, for this wonderful service. My skin actually feels very light and refreshed right now. I am definitely going to come for the next session.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.